You're working on a new feature, but notice some small other things you want to fix. You could write them down or bookmark them to do them later, but you might forget. If these changes are in separate files, we can commit each file separately. But what if they're in the same file? In this example, I've already made some small changes that are unrelated to the feature I'm working on, in addition to the changes for the new feature. I want to keep them both, but I don't want to include the small fixes in my commits for the new feature. We could revert these changes to redo them separately, but who wants to do extra work? Luckily, there's a better way. We want to commit these small fixes separately from the feature we're working on. We can do so by selecting which changes we want to add to our commit. We can see which files were changed in the commit window. Here we can open the diff for a particular file to see which changes were made to that file. As you can see, we have the option to include specific changes to our commit by clicking the Include into Commit checkbox in the gutter next to each chunk of modified, deleted, or newly added code. We can even select specific lines from a change to include in a commit. To commit only a specific line from a chunk, right-click the line you want to include and select Split Chunk and Include Current Line into Commit. Alternatively, hover over the gutter and select the checkbox next to the line you want to include in the commit. Or if we change our mind, we can also hover over the gutter and clear the checkbox next to the line we want to exclude. Once we have selected all the changes we want to commit, write a meaningful commit message and select Commit. Any unselected changes will stay in the current change list so that you can commit them separately later. Once we commit the changes for our feature, we can create a separate commit for our small fixes. As we can see in the Git log window, we now have separate commits for our feature and our small fixes. What if we don't want to add these changes to the same pull request, not even in a separate commit? Maybe you want to do some more cleaning up in your code base and create a separate pull request for those changes later. We can undo this commit and move these changes to a different change list. Now you have no more excuses not to fix small things while working on something else. You can make changes in the code as you encounter them and add them to different commits later.